The 2024 remake of The Crow, directed by Rupert Sanders, aimed to bring a fresh take on the beloved 1994 cult classic, but unfortunately fell short of expectations. While the film attempted to modernize the story of Eric Draven, who returns from the dead to avenge his fiancée's murder, it struggled to capture the raw emotion and gothic atmosphere that made the original iconic. Bill Skarsgård's portrayal of Eric had moments of intensity, but it lacked the emotional depth and tragic vulnerability that Brandon Lee brought to the role. Visually, The Crow, 2024, excels, with sleek cinematography and moody urban landscapes that capture the dark, rain-soaked atmosphere. However, the film's major downfall was its musical score and soundtrack, which felt disjointed and out of place. Unlike the 1994 version, where the grunge and alternative rock soundtrack perfectly complemented the film's gritty tone, the 2024 version leaned too heavily on generic, electronic music, and pop tracks that detracted from the emotional gravity of the story. This poor choice of music created a disconnect between the visuals and the narrative, leaving viewers disengaged during pivotal scenes. Another flaw lies in the pacing and character development. The film rushed through key emotional beats, making it difficult for the audience to fully invest in Eric's journey of vengeance and redemption. Supporting characters, particularly the villains, were underdeveloped, reducing the stakes and impact of the climactic confrontations. Despite its visual flair and a talented lead, The Crow, 2024, ultimately flopped at the box office due to its inability to recreate the magic of the original. The poor musical choices, along with a lack of emotional resonance and weak character development, left audiences feeling disappointed. It's a film that tried to modernize a timeless story, but failed to understand the heart of what made The Crow a beloved classic.